Hey guys, we just had an announcement we wanted to make. We're all apple picking today, and before we do that, we just wanted to make an announcement.
Welcome back to Homesteading with the Heberts.
We're pregnant.
Today we're apple picking and peach picking, so we figured we'd lay you in on something that we haven't announced yet. Mama?
We're pregnant with baby number 5.
Yep. Right here, so I hope you guys enjoy the apple picking.
That's it.
I'm gonna go pick some apples.
I'm watching my video.
I got it, I think, right now.
Mm-hmm. Welcome!
Someone walks into us doing this.
This is my boo-boo.
Hey guys!
There's red ones down here, but they're pretty bad. Boo! Where are you? I can't find you amongst all these tomatoes. There you are.
Hi.
You like where you are at?
Yes, but I'm also really sweaty, so I try and stand in front of the fans.
Look, there's a red one up there.
It's ugly though.
Yeah, they're all ugly like that. Alright, let's get out of here. It's too close. Too close for my comfort. All the lazy ladies. We want to go that way though.
You want to tell them what it is?
Back up.
It's a baby.
No, we're not going to tell you guys what it is.
Oh, that's right.
Because we have a video that we'll post here shortly that'll tell you what it is. How small some of these aisles are, guys. Or, look at this. Nice little cave here. And we're out.